Hi, welcome to this case study review. My name is Dejire Jacob, and I'm the founder of Elliott Ford and the owner of the Crush It Copywriting Blueprint. Here with me is Perpetua, one of my students. And in this case study review, I'm going to be asking a couple of questions about the CIC program and so that you can make a decision of your lifetime. This is going to be an honest conversation where we're going to say things the way they are so that hopefully at the end of this case study review, we would be able to answer your questions and we can help you get into this career, right? So hi, Perpetua, how are you today?
I am fine, thank you. How are you too?
Very well, very well. Thank you for accepting my invitation. I know you must be very busy. So can you introduce yourself?
Okay, my name is Perpetua. I am a student of the Crush It Copywriting.
Wow, nice to meet you again. So how did you first hear about the Crush It Copywriting Academy? How did you hear about us?
I saw a flyer, so I got curious, and then I went ahead to chat the team up, and then I enrolled.
Wow, that was easy. So let me ask you, Perpetua, right? Yeah. What challenges and problems did you have, right, before you took the course? I beg your pardon. And why did you want to take the course at that point in time?
Okay, I wanted to be financially independent. I wanted a flexible job that I can do from the comfort of my home. So that was the reason I enrolled for the course. Those were the reasons, yeah.
Okay, so usually when it comes to the copywriting landscape, some people have taken courses before. So let me ask you, have you taken any course before that time?
Yes. I have taken a course before then, before I saw the Crush It Copywriting flyer. So the course was about digital marketing. It was supposed to be a 6 weeks program, but after the 6 weeks program, it wasn't as practical as I expected. It was just like a course where the organizers just come to the Zoom meeting and then just verbally tell us lecture, like detect, you know, you just jot in from your own end, and that was it. So it wasn't practical. I couldn't really figure out what after the program, I can't say this is what I gained. So I was just back to level zero. I couldn't use the skill to hang online and all of that. So yeah.
Okay, that's fine. That's some insight. But let me ask you again, what made our program stand out over others that you have researched? And because I know that when you're trying, like, of course, you already told me that you took one before and it wasn't what you expected, right?
Yeah.
But when you're researching, I want to believe that you also researched some other copywriting programs. Yeah. So what stood out for you, like, over others that you researched?
For me, it was the fact that the program, this Crush It Copywriting program promised to be practical, and then it promised that they were going to teach me from the scratch, and that they were going to teach me also how to acquire clients, and what did that promise?
We said we were going to help you make your first $1,000.
Yes, which is one of the key things, one of the important things to me. Like, I also want to be financially independent. So those were the promises. And then that was why I went for it. Yeah.
All right. So that's brilliant. And for you who is watching this case study review, one of the promises that we make at Elliott Ford for the CIC program is that we're going to teach you from scratch. We're going to teach you the methodologies, the techniques, and to help you make your first $1,000 or more. And that's our brand promise. And Perpetua has been able to do that. And that's why she's on this call with me. And I believe that if you make up your mind and you come into this program, you are also going to be able to realize your dreams of becoming a corporate that actually earns a lot of money in 90 days or less, right? So let me ask you, Perpetua, because we know that having access to real information, to the right techniques and information is one thing. Implementing is also another thing, right? Mm-hmm. So how did you implement this course?
I started with the assignments. So the program has been scheduled in a way that after each module, there's always an assignment for the students to do. So I started implementing through the assignments. And then after the program, the copywriting, after going through the copywriting course itself, so the and this program also teaches how to acquire clients. So I went through that part of the program too. So I implemented by also signing up with Fiverr, I opened a freelance account, and then I started acquiring clients and getting paid.
All right, makes sense, right? But I just need to clarify to you, if you're watching this case study review, one of the things that help, that makes us stand out in our program is the fact that we do not only teach you the big five in copywriting: landing page, sales copywriting, product description, e-commerce, you know, website copywriting for both B2C and B2B. We do not only teach you that, we also teach you how to get clients using Fiverr, Upwork, LinkedIn, and cold emailing, right? So let me ask you, Perpetua, when you were implementing, I'm really interested in your implementation part.
Okay.
Did you do it all by yourself, or did you get any support from our team or from myself or from anybody on the CIC team?
Cheryl, I got support from you yourself. I got from the team and also from fellow students, because we have a Telegram group, and we also do have this Thursday Zoom meetings where every student is being supported. You just have to speak up and tell your challenges, whatever you need help with. So there's always support system at every angle. And then we also have the CCL where we've been divided into groups. So in your own CCL, you can also tell if you need help with anything. So everybody is always ready to help one another. So there's a lot of support in the program, and I'm happy for that. Yeah.
All right. So for the sake of the person who might be watching this, and maybe you have fears, can you tell me, did you have fears when starting out, and how did this program, you know, how did it help you overcome those fears?
Yeah, I had fear, you know, before I started, because I knew nothing about copywriting. So because the program promised to teach me from the scratch, so I was rest assured that, oh, okay, I'm going to expect this at the end of the day. And I'm happy I have actualized that. Like, I'm already earning, and I'm getting clients, getting paid. So it's a big plus for me, and I'm happy for that.
All right, so great.
My fears were all dealt with. Like, the support, you know, I was taught from the scratch. Like, the program is detailed, well explained, like very explanatory for a newbie. So you always catch up, and then it's progressed like that until you get to the client's acquisition phase, and then you're done with the program.
Excellent. Okay, so I just want to have one more question for you. Like, you know, clearly this was very new for you. It was a new endeavor or a new undertaking. So yeah. Can you tell me the lessons you've learned from your clients, where your clients are based, their location, and, you know, just tell me more about your experience working with this client.
I one of the experiences I've learned so far is to communicate clearly when you're chatting with your clients, and then ensure you deliver on time based on the agreement. So you will not have problem as long as you deliver what you promised. Mm-hmm. So using what I've been taught in CIC, so all I just need to do is to implement. I do research and then build the copy in a way that, you know, probably based on what the clients want. So I'm ensure it's just everything is intact, and I meet up with deadline and the money comes in. So
excellent. So where are your clients located?
Okay, I work with clients in the US, in Australia, and then I got a job with a company in Germany through Fiverr. So they took me off Fiverr, and then I'm working with the company directly. And then I've gotten a client from Canada, and yeah, and then the client I'm working for at the moment, okay, is in Germany. So I've worked with
How do you feel about that?
Yeah, it's interesting. Like, it's interesting. That I love it. I love it. Yeah.
You know, compared to where you were before you took the program, did you see all of this coming?
Did you
ever imagine that you would talk to an international client, work with them, and get paid?
No. I thought it was going to take a long while for this to come. You know, being that I knew, you know, everything is new to me. So, but it came quite quickly, and I'm happy. Yeah.
Okay. So now that you've been able to make your first $1,000, and what do you think you need to do to scale your income from $1,000 to $5,000 monthly, or $2,000 monthly, or $3,000 monthly? What do you think you need to do?
One of the things I think I can do is to probably increase my price, because all the while, maybe because I'm just starting out, you know. So, but now I've gotten to, you know, level one, you know, on Fiverr, and I just started out in late June. So now I can increase my price to scale my income.
Excellent. I like that. Another thing that you can do, because we have that in the program, we have the LinkedIn strategy, the code emailing strategy, we have Upwork, right? Mm. You can explore these other means to get more jobs, use the same strategies that we taught, the closing strategy, how to charge high for your services, the exact words that you need to put together to convince your prospect, you know, you need to leverage those things, right? So that you can scale your income. I don't want you to get comfortable making $1,000 monthly. I want you to scale, get to 2K, 3K, and get to a point where you hire other people to work for you and be the writing agency, right? Yeah. So what advice do you have for the person watching this case study? And I want you to be able to advise them from the bottom of your heart, right? Given the fact that you were once a novice, complete novice, and you have gotten to a place where you can actually, you know, create your own income. So what advice do you have for somebody who is doubting this program?
If anyone is doubting this program, I'll tell you to take away that doubt, because what if program promise is what you will get? Because for me, being a novice in copywriting, and today I'm earning through this skill that I've acquired with them through this program, I can assure you that it will be the same for you. And so many other students also can testify to this. The programs deliver what it promised. They will take you from a newbie to you writing and working with different clients in different parts of the world and earning. So just be very assured to get value for your money. Just come into the program. You'll be wowed. For sure, I promise.
Excellent. So if you're out there, you're watching this case study, it's me, DJ Jacob, and Perpetua, talking about our experience so far. I want to advise you, if it's something that you really want to do, if you like the idea of using your words to sell to people, using your words to command influence, using your words to impact economies that are beyond you, whether in Nigeria, whether in Canada, whether in the US, if you want to become an extremely valuable person, right? This is a program that you want to come into. And beyond you making money online, learning how to sell is a very powerful skill. You can use that to get more influence in your workplace. You can use that to build an agency. You can use what you learn in this program to build your own small business, so that you know how to communicate the benefits of your business to people, and you can create more money and opportunities in your life, right? So I want to encourage you to look at the packages. Click on the link below this video to get to the sales page, or you can call my program manager to discuss the options that may be available for you. So the earlier the better. Look at her now. When she started, if she had procrastinated, she wouldn't be here sharing her success story with me or with you, right? So it follows that if you start today, you're going to be in a different place down the line in another 3 months, right? So you want to take action now and invest in your own life. This money is probably something that you would give to people, dash people, urgent 5K a year, urgent 10K a year. You give people a lot of money, and at the end of the year, you've dashed a lot of people a lot of money. Even you yourself, you have not invested in yourself. So I want to encourage you to come into this program and let's have an amazing time. I promise you, beyond copywriting, you're going to learn productivity. You're going to learn some Digital Marketing Acts, and you are really going to understand how the business world works, right? I look forward to seeing you in my program, and I wish you all the best. Thank you, Perpetua, for showing up today, and I'll talk to you some other time.
Sure. Bye. Thank you. Okay, yeah. Bye. Yeah.